Kingy, I've got some bad news. It's Shedtember. It's the time of year when you shed like crazy. You're shedding so bad right now. I think it's the worst. I think it's the worst I've ever seen. You went swimming, and now. And now all your loose fluff's coming out. I'll show you. Look at this. Look at this. I don't think the brush is going to cut it. It means we're going to have to get the blower out. No need to sigh. It's not that bad. I'll get you some biscuits that you can eat. It's my protection.
brush break. Is there some fluff on my face? We are not finished yet. So much fluff. You have got a very fluffy butt. Let's just dust you off. Definitely out. Not that I can see through them very well because of all the dander. They're white with dander. The damage. It literally looks like a pile of snow. It catches in everything though. But it hasn't gone too far, so let's bundle that up for the bin. This is a big mound. I think this is the most fluff I've got out of it in one go. You have to get in out of the way so I can bring everything else in. No, you have to get in inside, thank you. Good boy.